got to rope one dragon. When they get into the fire, they got to get the ropes off of him before the man leaves the fire pot. That's a big, good pot. And he comes, brands a calf back in the pot. So that's the way it works. Is that still a campfire on the far end? Folks, don't forget about all the vendors. You go around the vendors, I'll tell you what, if you're a big cowboy and you're not one, there's an easy way to do it. You can do it all right here. I want you to go up to these big spur makers, get your bits and spurs, all your hard work for your horses, and you go over to the leather makers, get all your leather goods, your shafts, your reins, your saddle makers, get your saddles. Hold some boots back up here, they'll make you a pair of boots. You can go down on the far end, get you a custom-made hat from Capital Hatters in Stephenville, Texas. Who will measure you and finish you perfectly and increase it to your specifications. Then they'll get you a massive Coors beer from Don Gepler Coors. You'll be ready. You can do it all in this building. You won't get your business man walk out of cowboy. Close to it right now. in the branding, right behind the single that branches. Flags up, boys, here we go, bunch of LX. Now watch that little Palomino pony work. Don't forget we've got the Bermuda race going on. Max Stevens, Ronnie Bankman, Casey Jones, our judges. There you go, get him down now, come to it. Pretty quick. There was one that got stopped a little quick, but they've got their handheld watches going up here, so we're going to find out what it was.